So what are we waiting for? There's a body-butchering psycho hiding out in a beauty salon. Let's head on over and pick up some pointers.
Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on it.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't... What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
Knight's gonna have his hands around your throat again, Batman. Next time, he's finishing the job.
Mr. Langstrom secured a GCPD sub.
Laszlo Valentin. He's killed 6 people out there, but no more. It's time to pay a visit to his beauty parlor.
Be careful, sir. The man is unhinged, even by Gotham standards.
Thank you. on that diagnostic report. The commander reported in a few minutes ago. Drones are active and online. Batman's not getting inside here. If he does, he's a dead man. You know, I never thought I'd say this, but I'm getting kind of tired of all this rioting.
You're done here, Valentine. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out. Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad.
Pig is like clay. Pig is like God.
Pig is here to fix us all.
Show him how perfect you are.
Rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you down.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Ah, the
Batman, please!
Taking me. Take goes back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes. My Dolotrons are
those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
The ones you murdered?
Too broken for Pig to make that. Too imperfect. They make Mother angry. Make Pig feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased.
Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close. Until you stop me, I
can do better.
So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Now, old pig face here. Total lunatic. Far too good for this place.
Don't worry, you'll be the first one I let out.
Nothing burns like injustice.
I'm sorry, Kirk, but this is the right place for you.
I only wanted to help people, and I've killed the one thing I ever loved.
It wasn't you that did those things. I believe you never meant to harm anyone.
But I did. Nothing can change that. I'm a freak, a monster. They should leave me to rot in here.
It just occurred to me. Kirky Baby didn't have a choice. But you actually choose to be a flying rodent. It's genius.
Make Harvey right again.
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around.
Ceremonial swords used by Ra's al Ghul. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of Protocol 10. They were covered in blood. No body, though.
Talia. I'm sorry.
I hear what the cops say about you behind your back, freak. They don't believe. They think you're gonna lose.
No matter how many thugs you beat, or how many tanks you leave smoldering and red in your wake, you will lose this fight.
A checkpoint in Drescher trying to cut off one of the roads. No chance.
It's a substantial compound, sir, and appears to be housing several drones. Be careful.
So that's Wayne Tower? No, I don't think so. It's Wayne International Plaza. So what's the difference? I don't know, it's like bigger, isn't it? That's it. You know, if I was a billionaire, I'd build a tower or a plaza. And I think I'd be happy. Why's he gotta have both?
Beats me. Still, I bet there's all kinds of cool toys in there.
Don't even think about it. Wayne buildings are impregnable. The guy's a security nut. Everyone I know who's ever taken on a contract to hit Wayne property ends up in some booby trap.
What's he hiding?
Who knows? He's a billionaire. They're all nuts. He's probably up there right now showing his bottled piss collection to a party of supermodels.
Besides, there's no way he's as tough as they say.